Ready, Freddy? Let's do this.
Johnny boy, sounds good.
How's it going, YouTube? Today is May 4th, 2019. We are out here bass fishing on our special lake in southern, southeastern-ish Wisconsin. Beautiful day. It's, what, 33 degrees out here. It's supposed to get up to 60 today, but it might not be till this afternoon. So we'll see if we can get on some bass. Might catch some crappie. I don't know. I just don't want to tangle up my freshly lined poles, but working with a tube jig right away. It's my go-to. See if we can get on something early.
Well, we'll see. Let's have fish move. It's a monster.
It's a very light pole.
It's a bass. Yeah, it's a bass. Oh, yeah. That's decent.
Hey!
That's actually a really nice fish.
Did you catch that in that tiny thing?
It's on. Swallow that guy. The deadly Nedley caught it. Wow,
nice.
It's really chunky. It's not long, but it's chunky. Holy cow.
Is that right on the bottom?
Yeah, it was just bouncing off the bottom real slow.
We got a double. First one of the day. First fish of the day.
First two, yeah.
Alex was recording.
Mine, look how fat.
Pulled up
mine
his pole and
holy
he had a fish.
Holy cow.
Yeah, dude.
Yours is longer, obviously.
Well, those are some
not
nice.
Much.
Here, I can't see.
Quality fish.
Jeez. Some fatties.
Yeah, my would just. I was just using the Deadly Nedley on the bottom, and
Alex, what were you using?
I got the swim jig, but you had it in your hands.
Yeah, so technically, if we're really getting technical, that's kind of my fish.
You literally handed me the pole.
So,
and then
I don't always keep in score, but
I started reeling it in, and then I felt a little doot-doot, so I just.
What'd you catch that on, Alex?
We got.
Let's see your rig.
The swim bait, baby. Black and blue.
Looks a lot like a bluegill.
Little bass.
Dude.
He hit pretty good. Perfect hook set.
First fish of the year, baby. Put me on the board. Look at his belly.
Yeah, he had a fat belly too.
Fat little belly. Well, swim in peace.
You're cold.
I cranked him right on the swim jig.
Ooh, moving into the shallows a little bit.
Yeah, it seems like it. Ooh, almost got that hook in my thumb. Yeah, I cranked him right. So I was working that. He's pretty little. But I was working him on the edge of that weed bed there, and I felt the tap. Whew, I felt the tap, and then I kind of slowed my bait down, let him hit it, and then right, I just cranked it. And caught him right in the sun.
Oh yeah, there he goes swimming away. I'm starting to see him a little bit.
Yeah, so it seems like the sun's kind of bringing him out a little bit. So you just can't be moving too quick. Otherwise, I think they're just not willing to chase him quite that fast yet. But yeah, just still black and blue spinbait.
About 10 o'clock, we've been out here since a little after 6. Brandon's caught one, I've caught one, Alex has caught one, and
two.
Two. Alex got two. We worked into the shallows a little bit, and that's where it looks like they are. We're starting to see them in there, but we only got about an hour left, so we're gonna work these shallows in kind of the transition area to see if we can get anything else. Ooh, there's one right there. Shooting through that. Oh, here he comes right back at you. They're in here, it's just they're... It's 11:15, just got off the water. Fran's running up to get the truck. Ended up not catching another fish since, well, Alex caught the last one about 10. We saw a bunch up in the shallows, so we kind of started focusing our energy that way. Saw some decent ones up in there, but they just were kind of moving. They weren't really interested. We threw swim jigs, Ned rig, wacky worm. I mean, we threw about a little bit of everything at them, but just weren't interested. So we're headed home and hopefully we'll be back out later this week or next weekend. But I think that it's finally kicking in. Water temperature's a little cold still, but starting to move up.